It survived.
It left a giant imprint, though.
It's also like half inch, or probably 3/4 plywood. So it's pretty like strong, but we'll drop it on its point.
That was a flat edge hit.
Dropping it on its corner. This is so pointless.
I can't even take it out.
Okay, now it's done. We'll do it on the side of it. Oh my god. Look at what it did to the floor.